a leaked W magazine spread, which the publication desperately tried to scrap after the Astroworld tragedy, questioned the nature of Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott's relationship. In the article, the author wrote, "They are not a couple and haven't been in 2 years. Travis and Kylie seemed very comfortable under the sheets, but even though they will soon have 2 children together, their daughter Stormy is 3, they are not a couple and haven't been in 2 years," the article states. They're the modern family. The text on the cover of the magazine read, "As they expect their second child together, former couple Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott are creating their own definition of family." TMZ, however, disputed the claim made about their relationship, with a source telling them that they are legitimate lovebirds who are 100% together at the moment. The source added they are romantically involved and presumably exclusive. Sister Khloe confirmed that she agreed by commenting on a TikTok showing the article. "They are very much a couple," she reportedly wrote. There have also been many pictures of Travis and Kylie acting as a couple, not least their PDA on Halloween, pictures from date nights, and not to mention diamond rings gifted to Kylie and Stormy on November 2nd. After Travis Scott's catastrophic concert, Kylie has reportedly been by his side. According to E! News, they have definitely been inseparable and leaning on each other. Their relationship may not conform to W Magazine's idea of what a relationship should be, but Kylie does appear to be standing by Travis based on what has been seen on social media, and seems to have loving feelings towards him. Perhaps she is creating her own definition of family, as the article says, but then again, there isn't anything wrong with that. Thanks for watching. Have it all daily. Please like, share, and subscribe.